Mr. Fawad Chaudhary's statement in their National Assembly is absolutely a good news for India. India has been submitting dossiers on dossiers on Pakistani involvement in terrorist activities in India, but they were always in denial. What Mr. Fawad Chaudhary has done is a great favor to India, and it eases the effort of Indian government when it goes out on international platforms to say that Pakistan perpetrates terror in India. Their own minister in their own assembly has accepted that Pakistan is a terrorist nation, and they in fact carried out terrorism in Pulwama, in which 14 innocent lives were lost.